really difficult trying to bring a career which has spanned over 30 years down into 90 minutes. So you'd be very selective, and you've really got to know what story it is you're trying to tell. And ultimately, we're just trying to understand Paul Kelly through his words and music. It's really difficult when you've got 80 hours of interviews and 100 hours of footage and 100 hours of archives and thousands of photos to actually work out what's going to stay and what's not. But ultimately, once you chip it away and keep it true to the stories of Paul, hence the title Stories of Me, out of it comes a pretty simple story of a singer-songwriter and the multitudes within him.
Said goodbye, I've had a reputation. I'm not